Ladies and gentlemen, the day has been set aside by Texas A&M University to celebrate Constitution Day. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our prosperity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. And now, formed at the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fightin, Texas Aggie Band. Texas Aggie Band steps off into an open interval spread band chevron formation. From the South 25, the band sounds off to the British march, Pentland Hills. The band moves to block band formation of blanks east and west to two columns of 6 files each by 30 ranks. The music is a strategic air command march. We'll be right back. The commander of the combined band is Cadet Colonel Chris Morris. Executive officer is Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Gabe McDonald. The head drum major is Cadet Lieutenant Colonel James Shiplett. Artillery band drum major is Cadet Major Wyatt Thomas. Infantry band drum major is Cadet Major Reed Webster. Ladies and gentlemen, before you on the playing field is the pulse of the spirit of Aggieland, the Fightin' Texas Aggie Band.